the greatest book is man. And every religion has advised us, know thyself. That knowledge of yourself comes only by concentrating and collecting the currents of the mind at the eye focus. By practice, the mind will become habituated to concentrate at that focus, and the sound will become clearer. This is the real way to go within and have knowledge of yourself, which is the great book we came to study on this planet.